but he didn't like accept their contract or some shit. I don't know what really happened.
Destruct, here we go.
Bumble, get in place.
Why wouldn't he go to FaZe? Like, I feel like they would be willing to pay way more than fucking Envy's. Maybe Envy's said pay more, who knows.
One.
Like, if I was a professional CS player, I'd want to be on, like, Optic or FaZe, personally, because they probably pay the most.
Scammers can't be professional CS players, Bumble.
North might actually pay the most now.
I thought it was VP.
They pay a shit ton.
What part?
Let's kill the boss, and then we'll talk about salaries.
They have like 10k a month salaries.
Who, VP?
Dude, VP has to get a fuck ton, because everyone...
I'm sure VP gets a shit ton.
Let's kill the boss.
Maybe you shouldn't stand in the fucking arcane orb.
I'm pretty sure the Optic and FaZe get paid the most. Maybe North. I think everyone on North is getting like 25k a month.
Okay.
Relax, Noosh.
Good thing they got AZ.
Here come ads. Let's domesticate them.
Fucking Puka.
Oh man.
Sorry, Puka.
That was great. Fiery Brand coming out in 1 second. The knockback lines. Watch out, the double one up there.
If you have it, hold it.
To your markers, team! To your markers!
Go to your marks. Get away from the marks. Don't drop fire on top of elementals. Nobody should be near the fire elementals. Or range should not be.
Try to get away from X.
What the ouch?
Ranged away from Mac. Please be good on interrupts.
Yeah, range move towards the fountain now. You want to be moving towards the fountain as we speak. Comes an orb. Oh, look at that. Fantastic. Melee, we're going to move over here.
Range be on the side of the room where the orb is.
Don't be within, like, 20 yards of melee.
My solo soak thing?
Yeah. Aurora's gonna solo soak this. Second Ironbreak him right now. Can you move his health? Raid the X, raid the X, raid the X, raid the X.
It would be the stagger that kills him, right?
No.
Stagger can kill you.
I don't know how monks work, apparently.
Follow the square. Do not run ahead, just follow the square. Poke around. Rally, Link. Go back to Skull. Stay on Skull. Drag the boss over. Okay, reset the frost phase. First debuffs.
I'll still try and taunt it, Bumble, just like, you have to be really fast on it.
I'll just teleport to you, then teleport right back to me.
Here come ads. Begin domestication. Res X.
You're gonna be in melee this. You've got mine.
If you get low, just fucking pot. Just use shit to live. If you have these, hold for the rest.
Right might have to...
Oh yeah, the right needs to bounce. Right needs to bounce. Left hold. Good call.
Fiery brand coming right now.
Do not be near our raid markers, please. Do not get a bad jump. Stay away from our raid markers range. Help out if you're low. Go to your markers now. Job. Range, get away from melee.
Taunt this one fast.
Get away from the fire leaves. We don't want them to jump and overlap on the elementals. Big damage. Interrupts.
Move towards the fountain.
Range. Away from
I'm giving you guys speed boost so that you can move
interrupt,
towards
interrupt,
the fountain.
Interrupt. Interrupt.
I can solo soak again. Just yes.
Get the yard mark
right now though.
There's two up still.
Finish so we're just going face.
Here comes an Arcane Orb. Here comes an Arcane Orb.
Get away from
melee. Melee, we're just going face. Over here to star.
Horaris is going to solo the first one.
We're doing it on X still, though.
Yeah, we're going to go to X. Okay, Horaris is soloing. Second, bark him.
One melee, Kelly. One melee.
Stack up. Just fucking kill this fucking boss.
GG.
Good job.
Limit, my must. Alright!